The bottom line of what is benefiting and who is leading that benefit and what he's been through in his life is really the reason to do it, you know, and the bottom line for doing it. Everybody could gather around somewhere and go have a festival and play music. At the end of the day, you go, what did you do it for? And if you did it for yourself, then that's slightly selfish, but to realize his heart is being led the way that it is in trying to make a difference for other people's lives, people that struggle with addictions and things, then it makes you see the heart of that guy. You know, and it goes way past all the notes he can play on a guitar and all the legendary status of what he's done in the recording world and what a hero he is to all of us. It speaks to him as a man. It's pretty great reason to be here.
It's 25 artists or 20 to 25 artists all in one day. And it's all sort of cream of the crop type artists. So, you know, everybody is going to be having to step up because there's no like filler.
I think we see in pop music that perhaps a lot of these great references that I grew up with are being lost or dying out a little bit. And this is the event where people come and they get to be completely moved and transported by what I feel is the most important music in history.
The blues going to be here because they kind of slowed down one while there. You know what I'm talking about, but they wasn't dead. They wasn't about to die. They're going to be here until we leave and the others leave, everybody leave. Music going to be here, period.
Good morning. There has been a seismic shift today in the world of music. Because now, no longer is Chicago the home of the blues. It is now Bridgeview, Illinois. Everybody up, Bridgeview, let's hear it. Come on, one time. I'm going to play for you the one song that I can play on a guitar. The writing credit goes to an Irish fellow by the name of Van Morrison, but you know it best. You know it best, done by a Chicago group called The Shadows of Night. I'm going to need your help with this one, please. Let me tell you about my baby. You know, she comes around. She's about 5'4". From her head to the ground. She comes around here. About midnight. She made me feel so good. She made me feel all right. And her name is Jean. Oh, I'm Sheryl Crow. the one, the greatest actor ever, king of comedy. And if he could really play the guitar, we'd all be in trouble. Thanks for coming today, and I think you're going to have a great time. The weather's going to be all right, I think. We've got some great music for you, and I want to start off by introducing someone that every time we've done this, which is only twice, I think there could be more, the guy that responds straight away within 24 hours to say, yes, I'd love to do it, and I'll do anything you want me to do, is the guy that's coming on to play for you now. Mr. Sonny Landreth, please.
Electric guitar, it just has such unlimited potential for sounds and creating colors, textures. You plug it in, you start to electrify the air. It's something you never forget.